line two for you. Mr. Stark, there's Miss Bambi and Miss Heather here in the main lobby to see you. The nanotechnology team will be meeting in the Optronics lab.
Well done on the Omega mission. Shields,
Colonel Fury, Red Ralston is on line six.
We just received a message unknown, but for some reason, yes.
Warning, a small thermal nuclear device.
My apology. You are
on line five, Colonel Fury.
Could I ask a big favor? Would you ask...
Listen up, people. We've been sent here to investigate a situation in Atlantis.
What kind of situation are we talking about here, Cap?
An hour ago, Namorita sent a message saying a riot's taking place. A crowd broke into the throne room of Atlantis and dragged Namor off his throne.
Why would the Atlanteans riot? They love Namor.
I don't know. Namorita had to stop transmitting before she could give any details.
How are we to handle a mission in the undersea conditions of Atlantis?
There's nanotechnology at this outpost that will let us breathe and move normally through the water. I want to remind you, the Atlanteans aren't exactly big fans of us surface dwellers.
What if they become violent?
Defend yourselves. We have to help Namor any way we can. He's a valuable ally. That's it. Let's be careful out there.
Good.
Getting a little. Somehow this is Ben.
Oh, on your deck.
Can't say I'm surprised.
You're near the sonic emitters. They're what's making the Atlanteans so violent.
Then these humans are as full at my...
Thank you.
in another direction.
Captain America. Wolverine. Deadpool. Spider-Man.
Let's hit him hard, team.
Oh!
I can't move forward.
Thank you.
It's because I eat right.
Harrison!
Oh, no.
Sorry, but...
Thank you.
thanks. Atlantis owes you a debt of gratitude.
I can't move forward.
You are officially a loser.
I can't go that direction. Red, white, and blue comes through.
Mr. Stark, there's a Herald.
You did a good job in it, and that's why your next stop is his power. Yes.